your throttle friction here, okay?
Okay. Right, my fuel flow is steady at 2 to 4 gallons. Yeah, I'm on 2 to 4, that's fine. Start hold until engine starts. No longer than 30 seconds, I've done that. Auxiliary fuel pump is off. Yeah, okay. Right, okay. I might just pull. Oop, pull the brakes on.
Yeah, not necessarily holding.
Okay. Very good, flight set controls, check valve. We've got the routing in there, yeah.
1-2, 1-2.
Hello.
I got you. Volume is here. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Squelch.
Okay.
Okay, it's coming up.
Yeah, I'm going to turn my volume down. That's better. Hello, 1-2, 1-2.
Okay, so Budaors radio is
it's
1-2.
We just went on here.
On what? The intercom?
Yeah, radio.
Intercom is here. Radio's, this is the radio.
No. So, okay, so that's me. Testing. Yeah. Hello.
1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Can you not hear me?
Yeah, I can. Yeah.
Oh, I can hear you fine.
Hello. Different radio box and all that, isn't it? So, what box are we on?
124.5 is here.
Yeah.
And then Budapest information is that Budapest approach is 129.7. So we ought to probably have that ready.
Okay.
Right.
We need to taxi.
Okay, 129.7.
Yeah.
And Budapest information, well, it'll be one of those. Okay, we'll work it out.
What's the fuel setting at the moment? What is it saying? Full fuel.
Yeah.
There, green. Yeah, okay.
Left and right.
Okay, they're both on both.
You can't have it on both.
Are we on Buda at the moment, are we?
Yep, this is 124.5, come on.
Okay. You're going to do the radio?
I will, if you like.
Okay. The brakes off time would be 15.
Okay, we will.
Yeah.
So this is Budaors radio.
Yeah.
Budaors radio, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor, India. Request taxi for departure on a VFR flight to Wels in Austria.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor, India. Servus. Wind 090 degrees at 3 knots. Are you able to depart from runway 27 left?
Affirm, we can take runway 27 Golf Hotel Alpha Victor India.
Hotel Victor India, roger, text the holding point runway 27 left, QNH 1020.
Taxi for the hold of 27 left with a QNH of 1020, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India. Yeah, brake set 9.17.5, which makes it 9.15.
We'll try your brakes.
Sorry. Oh. Yep, I will do.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, I haven't got any. Okay. No. Your brakes again, I haven't got any.
Oh, right.
Wait, do you know where you're going?
Yeah, through there. Around the back over the top.
Okay, maybe I need to be sitting a bit further forward. My batteries have died.
You got any batteries?
I have got some, yeah.
Well, there's the runway over there, you can see the lights. I think this bloody thing is
cracking. Victor Romeo, correction, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, what is your requested altitude?
I will depart at 2,300 feet, Golf Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India.
Hotel Victor India, roger.
Okay, we just, our call sign is Hotel Victor India by the sound of it.
Yeah, I think we go this way.
That's better.
Am I doing this right? 1200. Bit choppy, isn't it?
We'll see. It's all going on tape, you know that.
Hotel Victor India.
Hotel Victor India, go ahead.
Hotel Victor India, your squawk 2637.
2637, the squawk, Hotel Victor India.
Hotel Victor India, that's correct. Reports are ready for departure.
Did you do that?
We'll go, Hotel Victor India.
You do this, please.
2637.
Yeah, have a stiff.
And it's not mode S either, which I thought it was. This is only mode C at best.
So trim.
Let's just test it and see if it works.
Right, is the wrong way. Stop.
No light on that test, so I don't know if that's working or not. We'll find out.
I don't know, we'll find out. It's okay, because it's all been ripped out.
I know, but for the flight, we need to know.
Okay.
Would be nice if we had a working squawk transponder. Well, we hope we haven't. It might restrict us.
Okay, I'm going to do it here, I think. There's the runway there, see? Stop. Well, it is the runway. It's the other side of the grass. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, brakes are on. Yep, okay. Flight controls, check for full and free movement.
Yep.
Okay. Fuel selector, both on, elevator trim, set for takeoff. Okay, it's about there.
Having said that, there's edge lights there. Look, just there, and there, and there, and there, and there.
Yeah. But is it, the other, it says stop there.
I know it does.
There's the line there, the other side, look. See the white line?
Yeah, going through that little taxiway there.
Yeah. The runway's down the other side of that.
Well, I think this is the left-hand runway.
Okay.
I think we're already on it, effectively.
Okay, so sure. Engine transmits green, so pressure and fuel flow is okay. T's and P's are green. What have we got there? Oil's good, and yeah.
Volts is good, and amps is down to 5, which is good.
Okay, suction gauge 4 to 5, just over 5, 5.4, so yeah, that's fine. Magneto, take it up to 1800 RPM, yeah?
Hold the brake.
Bloody hell, that brake's... It's still not...
Shit.
Yeah. Right, just say 1800 on this, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to do a magneto's check. Yeah, okay, happy with that. Propeller. Right, so it's out with this, isn't it?
Yeah.
So I've just pulled it out.
Yeah, and watch your revs, don't drop more than 500, so...
How do I do with that?
Just watch your rev counter.
Yeah, but how do I get this
just
out?
Push that in and pull. Push the button and pull. And the oil pressure stays good.
Yeah.
And there's no oil all over the windscreen, so that's probably as good as you're going to get.
Do one more. Okay, yeah.
Budaors, Hotel Alpha 12, head turn it.
A propeller, cycle from high to low, done that.
Hotel Alpha 12, head turn it, yeah, and lag M heat. M heat, M
flight instruments, radio set.
LOL is LINS, we're not going to LINS. Oh, LOLU. I got it wrong.
Right, so I can bring this manifold pressure down there, yeah. Okay, so that's good. Okay. Optional wing leveler off. Wing leveler, autopilot.
Off, yep.
Cabin doors are all snatched.
Window shut.
Yep. Everything good. Okay, flaps tent. Mind those flaps coming. Oh.
Yes.
Okay, 10, yeah? 10, yeah?
Correct.
Power, full throttle. And 2800, this is takeoff, yeah?
Yeah.
Mixture lean, that's.
That's
after takeoff.
Yeah, normal takeoff. Elevator 53-60 miles an hour, rotate, yeah?
Yeah.
Climb speed 85 to 95, flaps retract when accordingly, yeah?
Rotate, so lift off to 60 and climb at 85 to 90, okay.
Yeah.
On the big numbers.
Yep.
Oh yeah, should we tell them we're ready?
You're ready.
Okay. Hotel Victor India is ready for departure.
Hotel Victor India, runway 2-7 left is free, line up and takeoff at all discretion, wind 100 degrees, 4 knots.
Taking off, golf, correction, Hotel Victor India.
It's the air, isn't it? This has got to be the runway here.
It's got to be, can't be the long grass, it's got to be the cut grass. Unless it can't be that one through there, surely.
It says stop there, you see.
I know.
That's what I think.
Go from here, see.
Is this one here?
Hotel Victor India, can you confirm whether or not we're actually on the runway?
Taxi straight ahead.
Oh, there it is.
Roger, Hotel Victor India. The other side, this little island of grass. Bird of prey sitting on the stop sign.
Oh yeah, go. Is it here?
Where did
it go?
You'll pass by the runway
on the roll, yeah?
Your left and you will see the runway.
It's the runway, yeah.
Hotel Virginia. Yeah,
there
you go.
Are they forward?
Yeah.
Their speed is...
Don't cough on the nose too soon, Steve. Let it get speed. Oh, we're flying. We're flying before we had any speed whatsoever.
Yeah.
Right, 2,600.
Right, just leave it full power. Just leave it full power.
Bloody hell.
Yep.
Just getting used to that. This seat. Okay, how are we doing with the map?
Okay, bring the throttle back now, just a touch. No, the throttle.
Throttle.
Yep, just to bring it into the top of the green.
Just 25, yeah?
Come back a little bit less, because as you bring the revs back, that'll go up again.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay.
Now just wind the revs off a little bit. Is this turbocharged or not?
No.
Just wind it.
Oh, right. Ah. So it says 2600 normally.
Yeah, but you won't hold it. Try that there. That looks about good to me. And what's the best climb speed in this?
I said about 90.
Oh, there we are.
95. Right.
Flaps can go away now.
That's better. Took a lot of bloody pressure off of the load. Are we okay on track? Do I get a clue? Ah, right, okay. Is that direct? Pretty much.
It's whatever you put in here.
All right. Well, the clock works.
I noticed that.
The turn coordinator doesn't work. He said he got it fixed. It don't.
Oh, the balance ball is working.
Yeah, but that wasn't working. The balance ball was working. I'll have to use that. It's a rate one turn. Was it squelch again? Was it squelch?
Squelch?
Down here.
Yeah.
Hello. I can't watch a bit now. Follow the road.
Camera. Yeah, the scratch is too hard now.
Sort.
Hotel Alpha Design Cat 2 Head 2728, by a subod. Share water to Hiram 2.
2000 feet? Is that a bit
2300.
High? 2300.
Hotel Victor India, Budaors.
Hotel Victor India, go ahead.
Hotel Victor India, contact Budapest North Information 119.350. Goodbye.
119.350, bye bye. Alpha Sierra Victor India for flight information service.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, info. Good morning.
Good morning, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India. Is a Charlie 172 out of Budaors for Wels in Austria, Lima, Oscar Whiskey Lima. Just levelling off at 2,200 feet, 1020, 5 miles to the west of Budaors. And request a flight information service.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, info Roger. Report your requested altitude.
Once we're clear, we'd like to go to 5,400 feet, Golf Victor, correction, Hotel Victor India.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, info Roger. Climb up to 5,000 feet by 1020.
Climb 5,000, 1020, Hotel Victor India. And can you confirm you're getting our squawk of 2637?
I do confirm, 2637.
Roger, thanks. Hotel Victor India.
Good, the transponder's working.
Good. It's all coming up stripped out, apart from that.
Budapest Info, Hotel Roma Fox.
Hotel Roma Fox, Mac.
Nice steady climb up to 5,000, Mr. Sylvester.
Okay.
Hotel Roma Fox, Mac, 2020 szerint.
So, I've got 20, I need a bit more now, power. I'll do it, won't it, suppose? Yeah. 24, 24.
I don't know what this is for. Doesn't seem to be doing anything.
GPS. Oh, is it to do with the nav?
That's not working properly either. The nav light should be out. Oh, no, hang on. Nav, GPS.
Yeah.
I understand that. You'd normally get... There you go. VLOC, which is right. And GPS, okay, fair enough. Then perhaps the nav is okay. I'm not sure about that.
Yeah.
Need to check that.
What's my heading anyway?
Whatever that says.
278. Please close our flight plan and thank you for your help.
Hotel Lima Oscar, I close your flight plan now at 0831. Change frequency 12450 by.
Beautiful, smooth day.
Yeah.
124.5, Hotel Lima Oscar. Thank you, brother.
Delta Echo Kilo Tango Foxtrot, further information in vicinity of you, there is Bergen drop zone active.
Nyugtázom, Delta Tango Foxtrot, figyelek.
Magyarul is tudom, köszönöm.
Look at the manifold, full up on the manifold, what's that?
That's full throttle.
Yeah.
So come off for just a touch,
yeah.
And then lock it,
yeah.
And now wind your revs up till you get what you want.
Ah.
When you run out of throttle, all you can do is increase rev.
Oh, right, okay.
Nyíregyházáról csak egy Hotel Kilo Victor van. Ismételd a hívójelet, Tango Uniform, Foxtrot Romeo.
And that's full revs as well now.
Yeah.
So that's all you've got.
That's all right.
Tango Uniform Romeo-nak keressük a repülési
terület. I've got 80 knots,
right. Yeah, you've got 80 miles an hour.
Yeah. 85, that'll do.
Let it climb at 90. Keep an eye on the oil temperature. 206 is green still, so that's fine.
Yeah, you've got flaps there, haven't
we? Yeah, I know, I've just closed them a little bit because they're drag.
Good morning.
I want to see how they how it goes.
29, good morning.
Ground speed is okay, 75 knots.
With the rest information, you're on it.
So that airspeed indicator is probably lying.
Which map report do you need?
Oh, it might not be. There's knots on the inside ring, 75-ish, about right.
Yeah, 75 knots indicated on the inside ring.
Echo Delta Delta Kilo, only one.
Do I need to increase the manifold?
You can't.
Oh.
You're full throttle.
Wow.
It's not turbocharged, Steve.
Oh, right, of course.
And it's a hot day in at 4,500 feet. See, the temperature is still 205 and I've closed the cowl flap now. We'll see if that goes up. Because keep the cowl flaps closed.
Report for Echo Delta Delta Kilo.
Reduces drag. That's why I asked him. See, it's going down, in fact.
Okay.
Iranet 729 at info. 5,000 feet, you're
clear, Mr.
Yeah. Met report for Echo Delta Delta Kilo.
What's this? Your CDH temperature?
Yeah, so...
From 160 degrees, 0.
Yeah, push or flick.
Wind is varying between 080 and 200 degrees. Okay. Temperature.
No idea what it's normal.
Now we'll work it out in a minute.
5 degrees Celsius.
5,000 feet.
If you keep that purple line pointing straight up, you'll stay parallel to your track. If nothing else, you need to turn left a bit.
Yeah, okay.
Have a nice flight, bye.
Okay, so 5,000 feet, yeah?
Yeah. And you should get it trimmed and then you can lean. Oh, again, 22 and a half inches.
22, yeah. Well, it'll build up a bit, won't it?
But it might do.
Utána járunk.
Right, so I can bring this back a bit, can't I, this manifold?
Well, hang on.
You're
running 68%.
I'm running 68%.
Yeah, and you should be getting 119 knots.
I'm getting 110 at the moment. Sort of keep 5,000 feet.
Északtájékoztató Hotel Alpha Delta Alpha Lima, szia.
And you should be burning
10.3
gallons an hour.
QNH 1020 szerint 2000 lábon vagyok, megkezdtünk az útvonalunkat, és egyelőre a kódom a 7000.
Hotel Alpha Delta Alpha Limának nyugtázom.
Well, it's saying I'm burning
hydrogen. There's no fuel flow on it.
No, it's only been here, this fuel flow gauge.
Okay, what you getting on it?
17.
Oh, come back on the richer.
Hotel Alpha Delta Alpha Limának a burgundy drogzón üzemel, az autópálya fölött tudod elkerülni.
What should we have?
10 and a half.
What's the setting for 5,000 feet on the table?
What you've got?
Hotel Alpha Penguin from Romeo.
Yep, it's in the air at the table.
I've got it.
Sure.
All right, well done.
5,000 feet.
Yeah.
2,500 RPM.
Yeah.
22 inches. We should be burning 10.3 gallons.
I'm at 12.
Yeah, so come back in the mixture more.
I've got too high.
Just watch this. It's not hot yet, is it?
That's 184 now.
Yeah, it's cooled off.
Yeah. Good right.
Delta Tango Foxnak nyugtázom, 125-öt.
We've got cylinder temperature gauge, here we are. Yeah, it's not bad.
Got 10 there. That's fine. Right, so let me just... He's climbing, so I just need to trim that out a bit.
This is reasonably quick. What are we getting, 115 knots?
Yes, 115. I was saying 135 miles an hour.
Yeah, but 115 knots.
Delta Tango Foxtrot.
Yeah,
in the little scale there.
Yeah, 4.5.
Or 120.
Is that 120?
Yeah, I think
yeah,
it is.
Yeah.
That's good. That's what it should be.
Is that okay with the RPM?
Yep. I mean, it's noisy.
It's only slight.
It's not too bad once the hiss goes away.
This. It's alright. There we go, sorted.
I might try this on the door next time so we can get some of the dash as well.
Yeah, yeah. Outside air temperature is... What? Is that the big thing?
14 degrees, yeah. What's our fuel burn now?
10 and a bit.
Ah, now she's just on the hunt. You hear that?
Yeah. 10, that's 10.
Wonder who we're going to talk to next.
Well, we're with them now until the newbie, aren't we? That'll be
this one, Pert. How do you change frequencies on this? Oh, not that.
Don't you pull it out, the outer one? No. No idea.
Good approach to info, this is 3 November 65 Vietnam Mike.
Vietnam.
Vietnam Mike departed Turkul en route to Lima Hotel, Zero Uniform.
Push that. This one does a little. What's the top button? There's a big buttons. That one does a little. There's a big numbers. The little numbers.
If you have no flight plans, scope 7000 QNH 1020.
I've heard of these. These are King ripoffs.
Yeah.
Okay, well I think we can use that.
A bit of haze. About 115 knots now. Ground speed, 117, so...
No wind.
It's about 117, that's not... Tell you what, steady play.
Right, very still day today.
Yeah. Data recorder.
I don't know what that's about.
Yeah, a lot of stuff I won't have in it. Got a green light on.
Yeah, I noticed that as well.
How's it all? All right.
183.
How come the left tank's going down and not the right tank?
Well, they're both going down.
Are they?
The right tank's down to 17 now, it was 18.
Well, we've got 23 in each tank.
An eye on that. If the right doesn't start coming down, we'll just turn it to right and see if we can burn some off it.
Okay.
But we should enough. We should have enough to get us to Wels anyway, just on one tank.
Yeah.
Have we really burnt? So we got 17 and 14, which is 31. We already burnt 13 gallons. I sincerely hope not.
India, Bravo,
how many gallons do we need? 110 litres for the trip. What's that in gallons?
Don't know.
Hotel Alfa Yankee India, Bravo-nak nyugtázom. Akkor legyen altállásban 70-23-mal.
What was the base off time?
9:15.
Okay, so half an hour of flight.
Budapest Info, Hotel Alfa, Romeo Fox.
Alpha Romeo Foxnak.
We took off at 25 past. So we've only been flying 20 minutes.
Hotel Alpha Echo Romeo Foxnak, nyugtázom, 119
kilométer.
There is a cross flow pipe between the two.
Alright, it might be this balancing now, whichever comes through. 14, so. Is that 31? 46?
Yeah. 13 gallons. No. Which is 50 litres.
51, that's 15, isn't it? It's 46 gallon tank.
Yeah.
So we've got 31 left.
Yeah, 15 gallons.
15 gallons.
Yeah, it's bollocks.
That's all right.
So either wasn't full, or that's lying.
Well, I put 70 litres in.
I'm just going to turn you down a bit because I can't hear the radio over you.
Yeah, turn me down.
You can hear me okay?
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, go ahead.
Say
again the, oh that's per information, 129.9, Hotel Victor India.
Change frequency to 129.9 for a short time, it is per info.
Roger, per info 129.9, Golf, correction, Hotel Victor India. For information, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India is with you.
Sierra Victor, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, good day, this is Pier. OKQNH is 1021.
QNH 1021, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India.
Hotel Victor India, follow the your flight plan route, please maintain present altitude.
Follow the flight plan and maintain present altitude, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, what is your exit point?
We'll be exiting at Passat.
Wait for a jet.
Buzz radios work.
Yeah, but I think it's that box, isn't it?
Just the intercom is...
but it's all been, apart from that, it's all coming out, you know.
The squelches, yeah. I quite like this dash, you can lift the whole lot off with all the instruments behind it.
Yeah.
Just undo all these up there and lift the whole lot
off, yeah.
Mind you, that's providing you've got enough slack on the wires and the tubes.
Yeah.
I've got a vacuum, you've got an electric.
There's room up there for another unit, though, isn't there? I would have thought. Yeah, oh, might not be.
Slowly. Dives away, yeah. But this could come out. Don't really need that.
No. Probably put the transponder there, couldn't you?
Well, the ADF is a big ADF as well.
Yeah.
And that's a big. So get rid of those two and replace them with modern
three,
and you could have another one in there.
Yeah.
Maybe another two in there. Well, you'd certainly have another 430 for that slot, couldn't you, if you wanted to?
Yeah.
But why bother?
Well, yeah. I will change. Now, I'm having a... You know that SL30?
Yeah.
The new version of that is GXL 225, and which is the same as the... an update on the SL30, really. But 335 transponder, because it's ADS-B compatible. And what's the other thing? I don't know about a DME ADF.
DME would be useful.
Yeah. ADFs.
Yeah,
I don't know.
They're still useful if you want to do
for the IMC,
IMC
flight. Some people would like that if you're going to let this out, so I did put that in, so well, Sue's contributing.
Well, this one is probably working, if I can find one. 354.
Yeah, but it's bulky, isn't it? Yeah.
So it's working, but that means the antenna is good.
Yeah.
Because per if it, that's, it's just there.
Okay.
Just to, just pretty much bang on the nose. And it,
is that, that it there?
That's probably the airfield you can see there.
Yeah. Yeah.
You have this north up, I always have it track up.
Yeah, track up then.
Only because you can see a bit further.
It should be track up, I don't know what happened there. Still flying the Cessna?
You are flying your Cessna.
There's the airfield there, the nose is down below. Got it?
Yep.
That's got a, got a big...
oh yeah, nice long runway. Yeah. It's military, I'm sure.
Right. Then that's gone to Juba again, isn't it? 13. If you swapped it to the...
No, let's leave it alone.
Okay.
We'll worry about it if it gets critical.
Okay.
Interesting that she can't maintain manifold pressure at 5,000 feet.
I've got 22.5, I'd 22
say. 22.5-ish, yeah.
Is that what it's saying?
Well, no, but it's just that, that I would expect to be able to hold about 24 inches up here in my engine, but then this is a different engine, so, you know.
Yeah. Well, what I've intended to do, as you know, is all coming out. I don't know how you lean it, but with this lead on that gauge.
Well, I'm using, just using years. You over lean, listen.
Yeah, it's coming
hear
down.
It?
Yeah, that is vibrations like this.
Yeah.
That's gone 16 then. Balance down.
About right on the fuel burn, just over 10.
Yeah, that's okay, and that's working right. The thunder's out now. It's, alright.
It's alright.
Yeah.
Getting into the front is quite difficult through these seats, mind
you. Yeah, I know. But, hey, you know.
And getting into the back is even worse. You have to let the front people get in first. And then they get in the back afterwards. Otherwise you crush their legs trying to get in the front.
No, right.
Because you have to slide all the way back.
Yeah.
All the way back here. Look where I am.
There you're right on the legs, yeah.
Yeah. Did that upset the trim when I did that?
Yeah, yeah. I pushed the nose forward slightly.
If you need to climb, just slide your seat back.
Yeah.
If we lose the elevator.
Yeah, I'm off course, come right, come left. There's the airfield, nice shot. What's that one? Under the camera, am I? Wait, take, just take control.
I got it.
Yep.
This is Gior.
What's this big place now? The town is as well.
Oh, I don't know the town is.
I haven't got a clue what that is, but there we are.
Light on the controls, isn't she?
Yeah, she is. Put her glasses on, I think. I see her suits with that hazel a little bit.
Another airfield down this side of me. GA field by the look of it.
Right, oh yeah, you're just going over it.
Just it?
Yeah, under the wing. Yep. What a sweetie.
I wouldn't mind.
Oh. Peak.
Oh. So that's how you do it. You can put it to lean, you lean, and then it goes flashing to say I've got there.
Yeah. And you're at peak.
Excellent. Oh, Werther's originals. No, I won't sit in your lap.
We're over a big town here, mate.
I don't know how you say it.
Hello, white giant bird. Way off track.
That's because I put PES at it. I didn't originally. I originally did it as per your blog.
Right.
But I've added in PES at because that's where we said we'd vacate through.
I'll just fly on this.
See, with the cowl flaps closed.
Yeah.
Well, temperature's fine. 186 is just normal.
Yeah, as long as you blow. Well, I think it's at 210, isn't it? Around 210 is that normal?
I would think, I don't actually know, but...
Well, I think on the arrow it's around that.
180 is normal for me.
Yeah.
And hot would be about 250.
Yeah. What's the CHTs? They're all right, aren't they?
I'm not quite sure what it's telling me, to be honest. Oh.
Hello, Red.
400?
Yeah, that's okay. Is that below the red still?
Yeah. Red starts at about 450s, 455.
Yeah, that's right.
There's the red. I'll put the marker on the red.
Yeah.
Volts and amps are good. Amps are hardly charging, just what we're using. Volts is up to 14. It all seems to work.
Yeah.
Yeah, the avionics need a bit of an upgrade, don't they?
Yeah, definitely.
But that's about it, really.
I'm going to get this cleaned up. There's a company that does that. I am thinking about an autopilot, so...
Well, it's got one. Go and try it.
Go on.
Oh, how'd you turn the heading button? Oh, like that. Push that one. We actually want to be flying about that, don't we?
Yeah, I'm just coming off the... Oh, it's going to turn left to pull me on track.
No, I can't be doing that.
Yeah, we've got to fly left to pick up
the truck. Okay, given the GPS is...
Yeah.
That's driving that?
Yeah, and then it'll turn.
Okay, we'll see if it does.
It lets us up the track and then turn right.
I'd be a bit surprised if it does.
Well, it turned. Yeah, I've not touched it.
Well, I'm impressed.
It's now flying it. Right, yeah.
So that's what that switch is for. Autopilot on GPS or nav. And nav would be the heading bug.
Yeah. Changing course now.
Back
yeah.
On.
Yeah.
Well, that's actually got more functionality than I would expect.
Well, if I get a new one, you can have that one. Work that one on yours.
Might do.
Oh, you're going to keep pressing that fucking thing.
Why?
I don't know.
You've got umpteen of them in here, that's why.
Umpteen what?
Bloody warnings.
Oh, it's gone past the track, look.
Yeah.
Oh, clear, mate. Why are we going around in circles, mate? Stop working. Get off. Nah, it's not working.
I don't know what he's trying to do.
Yeah, wonder, wonder.
How many of these have you got in you?
Oh, no wonder then.
You don't need one. Fucking hell, Steve.
Big game, mate. How do you get rid of him, mate?
Just slide left.
When?
Now, look. Wipe left. Delete.
But how did you get into... Oh, navigation options. Timers. Oh, I see.
Just prove I am getting... Am I getting rid of them? No, I'm not. It's not getting rid of them.
They are.
No, it's not.
It's coming down now, look.
Oh, it is coming down now, yes. Can't get rid of those.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India.
Yeah.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, go ahead.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, please call Budapest West information frequency 125.5.
Budapest information 125.5, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India. Budapest information, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India is with you, squawking 2637.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, Roger. Over Peselt, you have to be at 2500 feet or below.
Roger, we'll descend to at or below 2500 feet to Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India.
We need to get down.
Where?
Peselt, our exit point, which is only 17, 18 miles away.
Procurement with some area.
You can as well, yeah, if you want. Doesn't really matter. Just trim forward.
Okay.
You're reaching for the electric trim.
Yeah.
That didn't work.
Five of the feet, not good, mate.
Oh, more than enough. Good to go down it. We've got 100 feet, we've plenty.
What's your airspeed? Well, 140 in green. That's alright. 131 knots. Go that way.
Yep. Why do you have to be below there, I wonder? I'm not sure why. Oh, okay, there's a TRA 2500 to 4000, but we could have stayed above it.
Well, is there another one
afterwards? That's Spitzbergen, we could have stayed above it, couldn't we?
I'm not sure. No. Are we going to be okay for terrain?
Can't scroll this, can you? Oh, it looks like it. There's nothing down there.
No.
At 2400, say. See what that tells me.
He's like, man, it's only to trim this up.
There's no trim. There ain't no road of trim.
Isn't there? Right. I'll just drop back off the power touch. It's,
well, you can just reduce your rate to descent, Steve. Just go down at 100 feet a minute.
Hopefully my MAC has been out of the lab in Q&H B2-3.
Still got 13 miles to go, so you don't have to rush it.
All right, I did.
That is 6 minutes away. Actually about 400 feet a minute is about right, actually, thinking about it.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to lose 2,300 feet, say. And we've got 6 minutes, so 6 4s 24. So close, about right, 400 feet a minute.
Oscar Mike Alpha Romeo Sierra.
Go ahead, madam.
Please report your estimated time of Keked.
It says the MSA is 5400 for the next leg.
5 minutes, Oscar Romeo Sierra.
Oh well, watch out for the ground and don't hit it.
Yeah, we'll just go back up. Still looks there. There's a that restricted area, look.
Yeah. Well, actually, that's the border. That's the border, that is. Press some of these buttons quite hard to make them work.
Why have it set to rain just over clean up the buttons?
Yeah, but he was telling me the other day that the price of an overhaul has gone up drastically.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, Sean, I think, was telling me. Because I had mine done for $650 to factory refurbish, which I thought was a really good deal.
Where was that? States?
No, it was actually done in Southampton.
Right. I'll see what they do.
Brian Cook did it, got it sent away for me.
Not going to go there.
I know. But you can, RGV can do the same thing, I'm sure.
Yeah.
They got 14 in the right and 12 in the left, so we've still got 26 gallons. That can't be right. I can't believe we've burned 20 gallons.
I don't know if you filled it up right.
Do not look in the tanks.
I looked in the tanks. Yeah, they were about that far from full.
Oh, they should be right to the top, to the brim.
Right. Okay. Well, anyway, well.
We should still have plenty.
Yeah. What's the fuel? 104.
For the best evening for me. What's
it's about 25 gallons
an hour. We've got an hour to run. Yeah, we'll have enough.
Hotel
Alfa Sierra Kilo Victor 1,
Minitafter,
Wichita, at 3,300.
QNH1020, Hotel Alpha Sierra Kilo Victor.
You'll see the border fence with the tanks.
I'm off the trip now, that's centre.
Good morning, Budapest DC4, Hotel Alfa Romeo Victor.
Okay, Alpha Sierra Victor India is now level 2,400 feet.
Hotel Victor India, Roger, thank you. Hotel Victor India, change flight seat to wind information 118.525, goodbye.
Wind information 118.525, bye, thanks reserves. Wind information, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India is with you, squawking 2637.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, wind information, low QNH, wind 1021, report altitude.
1021 is set and we are at 2,400 feet, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India.
Hotel Victor India, roger.
All good.
So what do we want to climb thereafter? Once we pass this, Spitzberg thing, is it?
This is the Spitzberg TRA.
Once we're past that, we'll want a request to climb again,
yeah, we do, because looking ahead.
Right,
it's all right, actually. Oh, no, and then you get to here, and that's less than 500 feet. In fact, it goes up to, that's 6.8 there.
Yeah.
So we definitely want to climb once we're past it.
Yeah.
Back up to 5.5 if we can.
Yeah, there's a high ground, that blue, isn't it?
No, that's a lake.
Is it? No. Oh, right, okay. Actually, that's a good idea. Well, we've got quite a bit of way to go yet before the ground.
35 miles.
I'll range it. No.
ground speed's died.
Yeah.
What's our map like now? 24 and a half?
Yeah.
Well, 2,000... At 2,000 feet, to run... Map is 24 and a half.
I'm getting about just 10, just under, on the field.
That's about 73%, you know. 2,450 RPM.
So
we should come back on the, well, we should come back on the map a little bit, I think.
Yeah.
Bring the map back to 2,400. So 24 is 69%.
24.
And 24.
Does this turn us round, don't
we? That's turns, yeah.
We'll keep screwing it out.
Yep, it's there.
Okay.
That's 69%.
It's 114 ground speed now. Oop, I come right now.
Yeah, there's a... there's another restricted area to our left, but it doesn't matter because we're above it.
Yeah.
Tanks are balanced again. Have a look at it. Oh well, just slightly more on the left now.
That's alright. 13 before, 12, but still 26.
Yeah.
We're going out to run. That'll be alright.
Our temperature is still constant, 183, so
yeah.
You don't need the cowl flaps open. You shouldn't do. You might have to open them in a prolonged time. But they're just drag. You want to keep them closed if you can.
Yeah.
There is no rudder trim, I'm sure. I can't see it. No, there's nothing. That's the speaker. For the, if they go to speaker, it goes there.
Yeah, I've one fitted.
No.
Huh?
No.
Right.
Oh well. No STC for that, my boy.
That'd be ridiculous.
It would invalidate, your C of A and your insurance.
Right.
Here's a nice big lake.
That's the lake, isn't it?
Yeah, it's huge, isn't it?
Fairly slight, anyway, just down again, kick the left.
I just have to, you have to try and hold it.
That's not us, is
it? Oh, no. I might put them on the box one, because box two isn't brilliant.
Okay, go Kilo Tango Lima, the information, hello.
Okay, go Kilo Tango Lima, it's an SS-20, just departed first law, destination first law again on your frequency.
Tango Lima, can HVIN 1021 report altitude?
1021, plus altitude 3000 feet, okay, go Kilo Tango Lima.
Tango Lima, roger.
There is an adjustable trim tab on the rudder, but it's a fixed tab. It can only be adjusted on the ground by an engineer.
Okay. So it's a touch out. That's so slight.
So if you're at normal cruise speed,
yeah,
you shouldn't have to use any rudder.
Okay, go Delta.
Your feet are
off. Traffic, 1 o'clock, 3 miles,
my feet are off.
To left. Unknown altitude.
That's all right, then.
Yeah.
Echo Delta, roger.
Stand again, I think.
So it's when you're in the descent, you're going faster, which means you need left foot.
Yeah, true.
Okay, this is a roll bias. Is it? Can you see that tab there?
Yeah.
When you pull that out, you can move that. You push it in and it locks it.
Yeah.
Oh no, it doesn't lock it. So why have you got a...
Information that is
Delta Yankee Tango, you may leave the frequency, goodbye.
Okay. Is it sort of over there?
All right.
I still don't know why they made us descend. Because we could have got over the top of the Spitzbergen restricted area.
Must have changed the plan.
Oh, Class D. Is that what you want? Well, why can't we go to Class D?
This is a strange place, isn't it? You know, there's a lake.
Yeah.
It's all like, what's a little, a place full of bloody mozzies.
Okay, data for confirmation clear of traffic.
Dankeschön, okay, good day, sir.
Dankeschön, German.
Echo Tango Alpha Papa Bravo, it's a T4 and a diamond maintenance check flight, departure of north to east. We had a 1,600 feet climbing.
Strange looking place, it's all marshy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Echo Papa Bravo.
Very green, yeah.
That's Roger, only request.
And I would like to climb initially up to 100,000 feet in direction, like here.
Oscar Papa Bravo, Roger, stand by.
Creeping down, steadily.
Right. Looking at lakes.
Hotel Victor India, we'd like to request a climb to 5,500 feet within the next 20 miles.
I would like to climb to altitude 5,500 feet within the next 20 miles.
Hotel Victor India, for the time it's not possible. Maintain VFR 2,500 feet or below and expect further climb in 3 minutes.
Roger, we'll expect further climb in 3 minutes and maintaining below 2,500 at the moment. Cool. Hotel Victor India.
Echo Papa Bravo, cleared by wind radar to operate VFR airspace class Charlie, 10,000 feet over at
90.
The CU is a building up there above the mountains.
2,500.
Thanks, balanced again. And we got 14 aside now.
Yeah.
Gas has gone up. How come?
It's gone up, the price of the barrel's gone up.
What's our fuel burn now? About 9.5.
Yes, 9.5, and we've got a ground speed of 109 knots.
Yeah, that's damn slow, isn't it?
Main information, hello, Oscar Greek, Tilted Fox.
Oscar XA Hotel Fox, main information, hello.
Oscar Greek, Tilted Fox, I've just departed in Prislau, local flight helicopter. B06 VFR on your frequency for traffic information.
Oscar Hotel Foxtrot, can HV 1021 report altitude?
1021, altitude is 1800 feet, Oscar the Fox.
Oscar Hotel Foxtrot, roger.
We're going to take this squawk all the way home as well, aren't we? We've captured this Hungarian squawk. ground or the cloud base. It's fairly high by the look of it, isn't it?
Yeah, it's only a few of this stuff here will get over the top of that, won't it?
No.
Well, those big puffy ones?
I don't think so.
Really?
I think they're up quite a long way. We'll see.
Main information of Keiko Kilo Tango Lima request.
Tango Lima, pass a request.
Yeah, okay, go kill us. Tango Lima, is there any chance to go control somewhere based on L and maybe midfield crossing 29 and leaving via Sector Sierra?
Oscar Tango Lima,
let's give Sierra ring as well. And by,
Airfield? Is it a big airliner?
Oh, yes.
I have no idea where that is. It's an airliner, isn't it?
No, it's a,
no, it's a building. What's the matter
with
it?
Church.
The church, yeah. It looked like an airplane with
yeah,
a tail.
Yeah, it does. That is flat as well, yeah. So it gave it up. Yeah, we will get above those. Yeah, you're right. I'm just thinking this one here.
Hotel Victor India, you may now climb BF up to 3,500 feet.
Clear to climb 3,500 VFR, Hotel Victor India.
Oscar Tango Lima, Wind Tower is informed about request report short before Petronel.
Thank you very much, and...
If you've got some more map, use it, yeah. My climb rate's pretty good anyway, but she's going to lose speed quite quickly at this angle.
Yeah.
And we're only cleared up to 3,500.
Yep.
Hotel Victor India, further climb will be possible after about 1.5 miles.
Roger, and thank you, Hotel Victor India.
That's all right, isn't
it? Echo Papa Bravo, VFR traffic, 10 o'clock, 1 mile, crossing left, right, same altitude. Echo Delta, VFR traffic, Delta Alpha 4, 02 o'clock, 1 mile, crossing right to left, same altitude.
Okay, go Delta.
There's a nice breeze out of these. If you get really hot, you can turn them down. It's not a good idea to turn them towards yourself, because if you get flies come through and hit in the face.
Position, proceeding direction north, 100 feet below.
And we're guessing at the power settings here, because there's nothing in the book for this altitude.
Halfway house.
Yeah.
2.5 to 5. 3, 4, that'll do.
Not quite full power, but let's come just a touch. But about 24 squared, I think, is probably about right.
It's going to rise up a little bit.
So 10:24, we should arrive. That's 11:24, so an hour to Wels.
An hour
to Wels. Yep.
So fuel-wise, we've got
loads plenty left.
Yeah. We'll fill it
that's
when we get
that's
back.
That's an hour.
Yeah.
And that's just over an hour.
Yeah.
So that's 2 hours on board. I wonder what S means. There's an S, L R, and S, and you can push to it, but nothing happens.
Don't
and know. This one goes V for volts, A for amps, and it's got an S, and nothing happens. This one's got P for pressure, 39 inch pounds per square inch, temperature, 194, and S, and that says whatever that means, N255. I've no idea what that is.
Don't know. What was the temperature again?
193. So something, 193, yeah. Cool. That's because we're lower.
And also we climbed.
And she worked fairly hard.
Yeah.
Outside air temperature's now 16 as well.
Yeah. Oh yeah, so it looked a bit close. Well, as you went to 2,000 feet more, you're in that ship.
Yeah, I think you're right. Well, we might be. No, I think we might still be underneath it.
Really?
Yeah. Well, we want to go. Because our MSA here is 5,400.
Yeah. Oh, well, we'll try anyway, so.
Well, I don't know what your MSA settings are. I know what mine are. What track?
Yeah, yeah.
But we definitely got red ahead of us.
Well, we're 3,500 at the moment, aren't we?
Yeah. Bit of lift.
Yeah, 100 feet up.
Yep.
There's an airfield there on the nose.
Yep.
Just down to the left.
That's this one.
It is.
Tell me, tell me. Neustadt. Something Neustadt Ost. And there's another one, which is Neustadt West. Wiener Neustadt Max.
Zoltan was saying that Wels, in Austria,
yeah.
Was a measurement base during the Second World War.
Yeah.
And he said if you go into the building there, which we'll probably have a little time, but I don't know, there's lots of photos and things. Right, so let's fly that direction, straight down along the airfield.
And the valley between the two mountains,
yes.
Between the two hilly bits.
Yeah, that's it. Bumpy, bumpy. There's a high ground there, see it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think once we're past Wiener Neustadt, he's going to give us, he'll let us climb again for a bit, like.
Lots of light aircraft on the field there.
There's gliders.
I don't see any gliders, lots of parked aircraft motorised.
Yeah, I don't see any gliders either, really.
There's the gliding site there next to it. What's that airfield? That big grass one.
That's Wiener Neustadt as well, there's two of them.
Yeah, one here and one there.
Yeah, one's Ost and one's East and one's West.
Yeah, well I would say that's a gliding point.
Yeah,
there.
West is the gliding one.
Yeah. This is all motorised aircraft here. These are all the, I tell you, they're all like diamond aircraft.
They probably are, it's Austria.
Papa Bravo, we are approaching in about 2 minutes here, approximately. 1,000 feet request.
Yeah, a couple of DA-42s there.
40,
what's the diamond big one, the twin engine one? The 42, isn't it?
Yeah.
Small there. Yeah, the diamond. It's not a diamond factory, is it?
I don't know, maybe that's where they're based.
This is nothing but diamond aircraft.
Oh, they are Austrian.
Echo Papa Bravo cleared by Wien Radar to operate VFR. Airspace Class Charlie, flight level 140, overhead the present position.
Thank you, cleared now up to level 140, overhead present position. Echo Papa Bravo.
Hotel Victor India, you may now climb VFR up to 6,500 feet if you like.
Roger, 5,500 is sufficient for us and we may climb VFR, Hotel Victor India.
Roger. Oscar Tango Lima, contact Wind Tower 123.8, goodbye.
Wind Tower 123.
We've got more power on that,
haven't we? You just got to pitch nose up and see what happens.
500 feet steady.
And if we have to, we can wind the revs up, but we'll see how we go.
Wind information, Delta Echo Lima Zulu Charlie, is good.
Delta Echo Lima Zulu Charlie, Wind information, location H, Wind 1021, report altitude.
Unit is 1021 and my present altitude is 5,500 feet.
Delta Zulu Charlie, roger.
You've got the same VFR requirements as me.
But is it for the terrain?
Yeah, so the MSA at 5400 means we're 800 feet above ground.
Okay.
Or 1,000 feet above obstacles.
Right.
This is the Austrian Alps, I believe. Yeah, it's good. I think 6,500 might put us in it. We'll see if 5,500 should keep... Well, we can only go to cloud base anyway, can't we, really?
Yeah. I'll just give a VFR look out. I think it's only around the hills.
I suppose I could see if this works.
9469, Wien Information, hello.
Oskar Ecker 9469, im Sichtflug in der buckligen Welt.
But, oh, there.
Oh, 5,000 feet. I'll get 5-3.
Flieger 9469, bitte melden Sie Flugzeugtype, Abflugplatz, Zielflugplatz.
Well, those are the time and dates.
Sie werden 90 einer Stunde oder nach Limbaus Kickern einmal fliegen.
It's a bit out on the time. Like 15.
4469, melden Sie Flugzeugtype.
Not satellites.
SF25T.
No, it works.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Und Oskar 69, bitte verwenden Sie beim Zurücklesen Ihr Rufzeichen.
Oskar Ecker 9469, verstanden.
As a backup it works. I can't remember how you do anything on this one. I've actually got one of these,
yeah.
But I haven't used it for so long I can't remember how it works. I can do a direct 2 on it, I guess. Where are we going? Sydney.
Oskar 69, Kona Wien 1021.
Ah, this one doesn't know about... Doesn't know about airways reporting points.
Okay, 5,500.
Okay.
I'm not good. I'm not up for it.
Okay, 9469.
69, verstanden.
Oh, this is interesting territory, isn't it?
Fox,
that you may leave, goodbye.
Can Fox leave if we can see this airship back on?
Yeah, lots of interesting valley-type areas.
What map are we getting about? 2200?
Yeah, 2200. What are we looking at?
Sorry, map of 22 inches and 2400 RPM gives us 63%.
Okay.
I think that's the best we can hope for. And the fuel burn should be just below 10 at that.
I've got 10 at the moment on the fuel burn.
Okay. We'll settle for that.
I think we're going to have a bit of roly-coly here.
Yeah.
With the hills.
I can feel it. Yeah.
Yeah. That's okay. So, everything's... let's just give that wrong. No. Was fuel 10. Yeah. 10. Do we do it again? 20.
Yeah, 10 aside. So we've got 20 gallons left, which is 2 hours.
Yep. Okay.
And our ETA is 10:20, which is still 45 minutes away.
Yep.
So got an hour and 15 reserve.
Okay. That's alright. So what's our ETA?
10:20.
Right.
Zulu.
Yeah.
So that's 25, 45 minutes.
Yeah, that's fine.
catching him up.
What if we get the birches garden on the way down?
We're not that far from it, actually.
Yeah, I can imagine. Kept going for the trim wheel down here. Yeah, you're right. I think if you get this trimmed up and smooth flight level, that goes centre.
Yeah. These seat backs aren't adjustable. At least I can't see how to adjust them. Mine's a bit upright.
Yeah. I don't know either.
Might have a look at it once we're on the ground again.
Yeah. Always change the seats anyway.
There's some sort of ratchet system here, but I wonder how it works. Oh, I know. There's a windy thing at the front. Here it is, I found it. Did it pull or push? Or is it push up and down? Or is it push down, pull up?
Ah, that's better. The CFG's gone. Oops.
Oh, that's a bit better.
You're right now, yeah. Relaxed. That's a bit coolio. I prefer to sit up more upright when I fly on a plane. Yeah. As a passenger, you're more relaxed. Only thing is, just fuck me CFD.
Sorry.
That's all right. Oh, true, true.
It's my heavy head.
Oh, yeah. Not quite, is it? Sit down.
And you have got height adjustment on these seats as well, I think.
Yeah.
Not on mine, but you have on yours. You've got this windy wheel here.
Okay.
But mine hasn't got a windy wheel.
Yeah, I've got a whizzy wheel on it.
You've got two windy wheels.
Yeah.
So you've got a seat swap adjustment as well on a windy wheel.
I've got to play around with this thing to understand it more.
Yeah.
But I mean, that's okay.
Yeah.
For the frequencies.
No.
You know.
Even that's okay once you understand that does big numbers. That does big numbers, that does little numbers.
Okay.
And this swaps with you in nav and com.
Yeah. Nav com.
Yeah. And you see it's got a little indicator there?
Yeah.
That tells you you're on com at the moment. Active and that's your standby.
Standby.
Yeah. That intercom's very hissy, isn't it?
Yeah, gotta go. Sort this out, it's all set to stuck. Oh, it's the placard, isn't it?
Well, there probably should be a light in there, but I don't know if it's there anymore.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to sit a bit more upright. No.
Yeah.
It's either upright or too far back. I've upset your trim again now.
Yeah.
Hey.
Where's that lot coming from?
Off these hills.
Yeah. Right through that valley section there, isn't it? We've got 11 now on the field. I think it takes time to get down through and then re-register.
They may only be sampling it every 30 seconds or a minute or so. What do we don't know, do we? May not be a constant readout.
True, don't know. Well, I've priced it in for a JPI, the JPI 700 six-cylinder with fuel flow on the upgrade. That come out then. But the other one can go in its place probably. Over 10 degrees outside.
Yeah, it's 12, isn't it?
Yeah.
Talking to Veen Info. We're going to talk to them. Veen Info 124.4 might be next.
Echo Tango Alpha, Papa Bravo, request coordination for clamp now up to level 160 present area.
Echo Papa Bravo, Roger, stand time.
And after them, it'll be LINZ radar 129625. I might as well get
Echo,
one.
Papa Bravo, for how many minutes do you request this level?
Maybe 5 minutes.
Echo Papa Bravo, correction, Echo Papa Bravo, Roger, and the after higher or descent?
Descent, the after.
Echo Papa Bravo, Roger, Cliff Berlin, Radar Top Red, VFR, Airspace, Cliff Charlie, Flight Level 160, present area.
Thank you, Cliff Berlin, Radar Top Red, Level 160, present area, Echo Papa Bravo.
Get the hang of that.
Yeah. Doesn't take me long, you know.
No. I think it calls for another word. What do I do with them? Speak to me, Goose. I'll do the sweeties. Oh.
I don't know. What did you do with them?
What?
There's a pocket down there. You didn't put them in there, did you?
No, I'll put them in the back somewhere. Water. Things. Can you see in my back seat? Did that fall on the floor?
I got them, yeah, I got them. They're on the floor.
Ah.
In fact, they're all over the floor.
Oh, I'll tell you what's up there. It's bounced out. Cheers, mate.
Have another one. Have one for Ron.
Yeah.
I was looking for the flap indicator up here, because that's where they used to have them.
Yeah. I might have another one. Oh, it was broken.
Was that broken?
Yeah.
Well, there's one in your lap.
Right, cheers.
What's wrong with the broken one? Is the taste all falling out?
Yeah, it's falling on the floor. Hang on. Yeah. Oh. It's somewhere on the floor. About 9.5 you got at the moment. 9.
I'm waiting for it to go leanest, but it's not going to do it, is it?
Any information sales again, okay, go kilo Tango Lima back on your frequency.
Okay, kilo Tango Lima, the information. Low again, KH, V,
2-1.
It's rough though, isn't it?
Yeah.
1-0-2-1, but no, it's your
speed. 1-1, with your peak.
That's
it. Duck 7 on that.
Feels a bit rough to me. That feels bad.
Yeah.
Very sensitive. Oh, this is beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. Fly through the Austrian hills.
Mm. Look at these roads switchbacking up the side of the hills.
Yep.
Be fun driving on that. By the time we get to Sydney, we'll be past the highest of the ground.
Right.
And we need to start descending then, because we need to be down below 2500 for joining Wels, don't we?
Yeah, I put a drop down in there somewhere.
Now, I can't scroll the radar, which is the virtual radar, which is a pain in the ass, isn't it? Can't scroll this bit, which I'd like to be able to do.
See where we are with it.
Yeah.
Did you not pinch it in?
No, you can't do anything with it.
If you zoomed out on the map, would that adjust that? No?
No, we tried it.
Oh, right.
Hey, Echo Tango. Echo Tango, Alpha Bravo, we are now at level 160 and request now
with a descent below the maze, overhead present position.
Echo Papa Bravo, Roger, stand by.
Hotel Victor India, confirm you're squawking, you're still squawking Charlie.
Hotel Victor India, affirm, squawking 2637, Mo Charlie.
Hotel Victor India, Roger, for information, presently I do not have a motor Charlie readout, but contact Nordin Information 12434, goodbye.
Nordin Information 124.4.
Hotel Victor India, that's correct.
Read information, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India is with you, squawking 2637.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, hello, wind information, report destination inside, KNH Linz 1022.
Wilco 10226, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India.
Report destination inside, they don't want to hear from us in between then, okay, fine.
Echo
Charlie,
Echo
Mike,
if you look over to the right, how low that is,
yeah.
Starting to drop away here, isn't it?
Thank you, bye.
Well, I routed, my route,
Echo
Charlie, through Slovenia.
Right.
To miss all this.
Echo Charlie, Echo Mike, Sie können die Frequenz verlassen, gute Landung.
Well, we're down through this now, what have we got? 35 minutes. Yeah.
Half an hour. Still saying 10:19 now.
Bravo, been in for go ahead.
13 and 19 is 20. Is 32.
Only 1 minute before near Lisa, on your flight plan route. Please close my flight plan. I do not want to go direct to Lima Oscar Bravo back. I make a small lap across the villages north of Waldviertel. Oscar Delta Oscar Bravo.
Oscar Bravo, Roger, flight plan will be closed at time 09:47, you may leave frequency, goodbye.
Thank you for your service, goodbye, Oscar Delta Oscar Bravo.
Got 115 knots up here, but ground's, so it's 5 knots.
Yeah, a bit of a westerly breeze now.
Yeah.
Forecast says we should have about 13 knots in our face.
Zone variable between 210 and 350 degrees 5 knots. Visibility 30 kilometers. Clouds few 3,500 feet. Temperature 23. Dew point 16. QNH 1022. Aerodrom trend no sig. This was Linz Information X-ray. This is Linz Information X-ray at 0920, runway 26,
That's good. That's Linz, just round the corner from Wels.
Border.
For information.
Sounds like Mr. Echo Golf Romeo, Roger is copied.
All temperatures back down to 182.
Yeah. Is that climb? Probably
yeah.
Put it up a bit.
Okay, go Alpha Fox to Lima, short before entering the area of leaving your frequency, thank you for service. Servus.
Oscar Fox Lima Linz Tower 1188, gute Landung, Servus.
1188, danke. Servus Fox Alpha Fox Lima.
Kilo Lima, Whiskey Whiskey, traffic info.
Go ahead, please.
Delta Whiskey Whiskey, unknown VFR traffic, 1 o'clock, distance 0.5 nautical miles. Opposite direction, level is unknown, moving slow.
Look out for the traffic, Delta Whiskey Whiskey.
Half a mile opposite direction, bit late to tell him now.
Delta Echo Tango Echo Golf, contact Wien 118525, servus.
Delta Echo Tango Echo Golf 118525, cheers.
This magic voice is pushing up and down, isn't it?
That's a bit better. It's pretty smooth though, really, isn't it?
Smooth out now.
Yeah.
We've got a wind, I think it's coming from that direction.
Yeah.
Sort of northwesterly. Pushing me this way. Saying that though, would it be pushing the tail that way to swing the plane round?
It'll always try and weather cock into the wind.
Yeah. So the wind's coming from that way.
That's only true when you're on the ground. When you're in the air, the whole thing just moves with the wind.
Yeah.
Because you're just moving in the air mass, and the air mass is moving. Bloody hell, somebody's got a swimming pool down there.
Yeah.
An outdoor one. That's a bit optimistic, isn't it?
Well, you know what these people are like.
They've probably got a bloody sauna inside, and then they jump out into the swimming pool.
Yeah.
Hello, cow base is getting a bit low.
Actually, with these Bose headsets, they're not too bad.
They're great, aren't they?
Yeah, they're off. Kill out the sound a lot. Okay, I'm on track. Drop that down.
So it's got no analog instruments at all for the engine, is it? Only got these digital readouts.
Yeah.
I wonder if that was original then. Maybe it was.
Don't know.
They're all by the same company, Aerospace Logic.
Yeah. So they're quite good. Actually, I bet there's some information if you go online again.
Yeah, yeah. I liked his response to your request for the POH saying, I've only got it in Hungarian. The original American one, if there was one, of course, built in France, but they should stay with the aeroplane, full stop, end of story.
Yeah.
Somewhere online it's disappeared. But it's not just a generic POH, there is the one for the aeroplane.
Yeah, Alan's going to see if he can get one. But I don't know, Reims aren't in, but they're not going now, are they?
Reims, I don't know.
No, I don't know. Oh my God, we're going in.
I did wonder.
Yeah.
You're obviously spending too much time with Captain Law.
Yeah. There we go. That wasn't too bad.
Yes, they're getting a bit bigger though, some of them.
what's our clear? Can we come down?
We can do, actually.
Yeah. Do we land now? We're just to go, what are we at? Come down to about 4.5?
I don't see why not.
Well, it tells you here minimum safe.
Yeah, I know, but the MSA for...
Oh my God.
We haven't got to Sydney yet, have we?
No.
So the MSA to Sydney is 5,400, but I think we're past the highest of it.
No,
it's only about 10 miles ahead of us.
Just stay on this for a second. Okay. 153.
Well, you could always go around it.
That's right. A little bit
of a gap there.
Sky Alpha, Roger, QNH, Klagenfurt, 1022. Can be a far 5,000 feet.
Bit of practice. It was quite amazing, you know, when we did that Portugal run. Met the rain. Where was the rain now?
Akurina?
Yeah, no, well before then. It was when we went near Limoges direction. Limoges to... No, it wasn't us.
Well, he hasn't called again.
So it was around Limoges, there was lots of heavy showers, down towards Biarritz.
Mm-hmm. Echo Kilo Sierra Golf, Roger QNH Frankfurt 1022, report for the route.
That was me, opening my mouth.
Roger, report.
Go through a car wash, you know? Gets all these flies up.
Never seems to work properly, though.
Hooray! We're back in it again.
Contact Wien Info 118525. Delta Kilo Lima Whiskey Whiskey.
Delta Whiskey Whiskey. Okay, the Linz VOR has come in.
Delta Kilo Lima Whiskey Whiskey.
What's that there on the footing? Look. It's a bit spider or something. Yeah. It's looking like, ugh, it could be a nasty one.
I get no ID on it.
Oh, there they are. It's,
Delta Echo Echo Golf Romeo.
Delta Echo Echo Golf Romeo, go ahead.
Contact Bean Info 118525.
That's correct.
Bean Info 118525, Delta Golf Romeo.
Hello, Delta Kilo Papa Alpha Tango, Wien Information, go ahead.
Change tanks.
Alpha Tango, QNH Innsbruck 1022.
Well, we're there 20 minutes, we've still got 18 to go, haven't we?
Yep, 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Delta Alpha Tango, erwarten Sie falsch.
Was that, the set point?
Über St. Johann, Lima, Australia, Juliet.
Slip up one in, here. Yeah.
Got top of climb there.
There, what's that?
Top of climb, I don't know what that's about.
I don't know what that is. That's all.
Kilo Papa Alpha Tango, erwarten Sie falschen Sprung.
Yeah, we can descend there.
Yeah, you can descend there.
Well, I will start descent now. There's nothing there, is there?
No, you might as well.
So, let them down. What do we get down to? About three?
About three.
Okay.
You've got to get down below 2500 to make the final approach.
Okay, so I'll just trim this down to descent.
Hotel Victor India is approaching Sydney and descending now to altitude 3,000 feet.
Don't speak to me then.
Oscar Echo Charlie Lima. Yeah.
must be on the nose then, Sydney.
It is.
Yeah.
1 mile away.
Alright. Dover then.
We're going to be going into this Class D in a moment. 3,500 feet. Oh, I need to talk to them, really. Linz radar, 129.625. Feed information, Hotel Alpha, Sierra Victor, India, do you read?
Yeah, I read you for.
Roger, request frequency change to Linz radar, 129.625.
No problem, you may switch over. Bye-bye.
Bye. Linz radar, Hotel Alpha, Sierra Victor, India.
Hotel Alpha, Sierra Victor, India, servus.
Hotel Alpha, Sierra Victor, India is Charlie 172, out of Budaors for Wels, just approaching, just past Sydney, descending through altitude 4,300, for altitude 3,000, 1022, squawking 2637. Request transit through your Class D to Wels.
Hotel Victor, India, crossing SPS Delta in direction Wels is approved.
Crossing approved, Hotel Victor, India, thanks.
Echo Victor Bravo, Echo Victor,
okay, so,
Delta Bravo, Echo Victor, Delta Bravo, Echo Victor, flight level 120. Flight level 120, Delta Bravo.
Yeah, that's the next one, isn't it?
Yeah.
So that's it there.
Yeah. We need to go in.
Delta Bravo Echo, your further routing after Stockholm.
Direct to Reims.
Drive
Delta Bravo Echo.
Delta Bravo Echo is checked.
At some point there, I'd like to go down further. Is that 2,500?
Here we need to be down. This bit here.
Yeah.
And basically, this is, I think this is what they call Sector X, max 2,500.
Okay, so it's going to be 25 or less?
Yeah.
All right, so yeah, I can go down to 3,000 feet.
So that's Sierra,
yeah.
And then we need to go to Echo.
Yeah, okay.
There we go. Just pretty much a straight line anyway.
Right.
And join right-hand downwind runway, 09 or
base.
Left base for 27,
yeah.
If we get it.
Yeah, whichever.
Right, how are we doing? Everything's good.
Yeah, it's cool, yeah.
What's our fuel flow looking like? Just over 10, that's probably about right.
Coming up to about 17 minutes left on the flight.
Yep.
Which is about
13 minutes apparently.
Oh right, there you are.
As we're going faster downhill.
I say quarter of an hour.
Yeah.
Bit of difference.
Okay, so
I'm 3,500 feet.
Wels Aerodrome 119.7, let's have them ready. Oh, this is quite pleasant as well, isn't it now?
Very pleasant.
Out of the hills into,
yeah,
into the just rolling countryside now.
Yep. 3,200 feet.
The seat back is either too upright or too, just a little bit too far back. I want to be halfway in between.
Oh, I'll put a notch in it.
Nah, just put a cushion in.
Yeah.
Yeah, one of these cushions that hangs over the back.
Oh, one of those things.
I probably go ahead. Could be without the
back, you
mean? Yeah, probably would work. Yeah.
I guess.
It's a public.
Gallons left.
Okay, so we've now come into the class D. Yeah,
we're in the class D.
Okay. Bird of prey just plopped.
Delta Fox Kilo Rock, we're ready.
Got an airfield there?
Delta Kilo Rock.
It's a river, isn't it?
Right, behind, just in front of the river, I'm alright.
Oh, that'll probably be the lens then.
To the runway, I think.
It'll be lens. Runway's parallel to us.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh,
maybe crossing slightly like that.
Where are we now exactly?
Well, we're here.
Yeah.
There's the airfield.
I know. I thought that was a runway start. Perhaps not. There's an opening over there.
Yeah, I can see it.
Yeah.
I think it's water. It's a river.
Right.
It's this river here.
It's a field just in front of the yeah. River.
It's this river here.
Right, okay.
Crossing us.
Yeah, I think this, she's archer speed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think you're right.
Yeah.
Bravo Echo, request descent on this direction.
Delta Bravo Echo, descent is approved. Can H 1022.
Very green the rivers, aren't they? Well, this side is, anyway. Red PC.
That's a dam as well as a bridge, isn't it?
Yeah, there's one back here as well, I noticed. It's just
yeah,
back of us.
I'm not convinced they're original.
No.
Well, they might be. No, mine is.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, that's right. Build up line.
Yeah. Oh, come down.
All right. Got to go down some point anyway.
Might as well go down.
We got an airfield just coming up on our right-hand nose.
Around two,
there. See it? Field running this way. Buildings alongside it.
Yeah, got you. Got you. Yep.
It's funny, you know, I can spot airfields from quite a long way off, but I can't spot bloody aeroplanes.
No, I don't know.
I was up in the tower yesterday and this bloke Stewart was sitting there and he said this the guy's on their face and I'm looking, I can't see him, and then he said he's now final, I couldn't see him.
Of course.
He was really high on final.
Yeah.
There was a Tomahawk coming in from Liverpool and he was sideslipping like nobody's in his now final. And even then he landed really fast.
Some massive place over on the right there. What's that place?
That's Linz.
Is it Linz?
That's the town of Linz, the city of Linz.
All right, that's huge. Well, hang on a minute. We're not a million miles now. What have we got? How far are we going to run? Distance 14. It's going to be about 7 minutes, isn't it?
10:18, and it's 11 now, so 7 minutes, as you rightly say.
Yeah.
So, time to start thinking about getting down to 25.
Bravo Echo, distance to 25.
190 miles
now.
Not above 25.
24.
November 23,
Hotel and you need to come left Julius a bit more. Ignore that now. That doesn't know about the VRPs.
Okay. Just tell me.
Come left about 20 degrees.
Okay. Okay with that?
No, a bit more.
A bit more?
Yep. Keep going left. A bit more. There.
Okay. That'll do nicely. Right, we've got 205, or was it same? Right, but the compass was never set up.
Was it never set up, or did you, has it precessed?
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, contact Linz Tower 118.8.
Linz Tower 118.8, Hotel Victor India.
To 6KNH 1022.
1022, holding point to 6KNH
1. Star Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India is with you, squawking 2637.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, hello, KNH 1022.
1022 is set, Hotel Victor India. We're not even past it. Oh, we are past Linz now, yes. It's about 9 miles.
No, it's not it, forget it. Right, well, I'm 2,400.
Okay, that's good. So start thinking about your approach.
Okay, well, it's 80, isn't it? You got the books?
Charlie 1-0, sounds good.
Charlie 1-0, sounds good. That's a good police direct to the east.
Charlie 1-0 is approved.
April.
Tell them where we are exactly. Landing. Configuration. I think mixes can go, Rich. Yep.
Okay, before landing, mixture,
yep.
Rich.
Yep.
Rich. All the way in.
Yep.
Fuel selected to both.
On both.
Propeller fully fine, but don't do it yet.
Oh, you have done. I haven't touched the propeller.
Yes, you have. It's all the way in.
Well, I haven't touched it.
Oh, okay.
Ready, Zulu 26.
Okay.
Oscar Bravo Sierra
SV. Airspeed 120. Oh, sorry.
Approach is
75 to 85. But we don't need to get there yet.
Okay.
Well,
2,500. Right, where's the airfield?
Turkey
01,
line up, runway
26.
Yeah, so it's just
I get down to below 2,000 now, Steve.
Okay.
How high is this airfield? It's... Oh, it's... 2,000 foot QNH is your circuit altitude.
2,000 foot?
QNH is your circuit altitude.
Okay, well, I'm on the 022.
Yeah, and the airfield is 1,038 feet.
Well, 2,300 at the moment.
Yeah. If you get down to 2,000, you'll be nicely 1,000 feet above ground.
Okay. Well, there's the airfield there. Yeah. Am I on track to that point?
Yeah. Yeah, that's good.
So we want to... Is there a landing light on here? Do I not bother?
There is a landing light. Do you want it on?
Yeah.
In fact, there's landing and taxi. There's a pair, those pair switches in your lights.
Okay, 2,000 feet.
Yeah, okay.
Turkey 01, wind 312 degrees 7 knots, runway 26, cleared for takeoff. The preceding is also leaving Wels sector south.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 26, and you look.
Okay, so what's the speed?
Just normal cruise speed at this stage. You can start slowing down a bit if you want.
Yeah.
Oscar Bravo Sierra, airborne 15.
I see an airfield, is that it?
That's it, yeah.
15, 2000 or below, Oscar Bravo Sierra.
Hotel Victor India has Wels in sight and request frequency change to Wels Aerodrome 119.7.
Hotel Victor India, approved to leave 119.7, bye bye.
Bye.
Chat.
Wels Aerodrome Alpha, Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor is field in sight and inbound.
Hotel Alpha Sierra Victor India, Wels, good day. Proceed direct echo for runway 27 in 2500 feet or below, canage 1022, and report echo.
Direct echo for 27 and 1022, 2000 feet is what we're at, Hotel Victor India.
Okay, come right, come right, come right. We're going to be going to this point, so come right 90 degrees. Lower down.
And Hotel Victor India, avoid the control zone lanes.
Hotel Victor India, say again.
Hotel Victor India, avoid the control zone lanes. Stay outside.
Roger, we'll stay outside lens control zone, Hotel Victor India.
Is it here?
Are you good? Keep going. Perhaps. Yeah, take 10 degrees to start with. That's slow. You've got them on. Yeah, you've got 10. In fact, you've got 15. That's fine now.
Okay. Am I okay here? Left face?
Yeah, good.
Hotel Victor India is now echo.
Hotel Victor India, wind 300 degrees for knots, runway 27, concrete, land at down discretion.
Landing runway 27, Hotel Victor India.
Romeo uniform, report position.
Go full flat when you get on final. About 90 mile an hour.
Yeah, you want to come back on final?
Yeah, to 70. So just 90 on this base. Over the spar, turn in final.
70 to 80 miles an hour. About 75 would be good, so you want to get quite a lot slower.
Is that full flap down? Shall I see?
That is now full flap. And it's like hanging barn doors out the side. See how it slows you down?
Yeah.
You've got 40 degrees of flap on it. Really does work. These are Fowler flaps as well. You're looking for about 75, I would think, Steve, so maybe a bit more. There you go, that's good. It won't float anything like a PA-28.
Coming down.
Good, it just round out nicely now. Okay, bit flat, but it's alright, we arrived.
Right, where do we go to?
I don't know. Fuel first, I guess, isn't it?
Yeah, fuel bay.
Hotel Victor India, request taxi for fuel, initially.
Hotel Victor India, vacate runway via taxi via Alpha.
Vacate via Alpha, Hotel Victor India.
Where's Alpha?
Who knows? Who knows the secret of the black magic box?
Could he advise?
Well, we haven't seen a taxiway yet, Steve, so just keep going. Probably at the end. It's going to be at the end, isn't it? Yeah, it's right at the end.
Ah.
It takes you back round to the terminal.
Okay.
Cool. Pop your window open, mate. You have to press a little button. And we should probably come back on the mixture whilst we're taxiing, shouldn't we?
Yeah.
Keep the plugs clean. Well,
done. That was nice.
That was all right, wasn't it?
That was okay.
Never flown a bloody Cessna.
You've never flown a Cessna before?
No, first time.
Oh, well, there you go.
Never learned, mate. Actually, she's not about easy plane to fly.
She's relatively straightforward, very light on the controls.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think just a bit of familiarisation. I think once you've got the standard instruments, it'll take a lot of the, how does it all work.
Yeah, yeah.
Oscar, uniform final 27, concrete, full stop.
Oscar, you
want to see Jeff?
Got
people familiar with that, so you learn on Cessnas.
Okay, all the switches are off. All the radios are off except for the one we're using.
Yep. That would say the runway. So where do we go to? Fuel bay. That's over there.
Doesn't show it on the chart, to be honest. Hangar, VDF. Target circle for parachutists.
That looks like fuel bay.
No, it doesn't. The garage outside the airfield.
The garage outside it, but still a field belt.
There are two grass runways we're passing on our left. I haven't seen either of them yet, but...
Well, he told us to taxi this way.
He did, so we're just going to keep going this way. It's got to be somewhere near the buildings, the fuel. Mm.
We'll get the yoke buttons on there, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, these are completely useless down there.
Yeah, I might get a set of different yokes, actually.
You can't even get your... If you fly down here, I suppose, you can just about get your thumb on it.
Yeah.
If you fly down on the corner, you can just about get your thumb on it. But it's much nicer if they're up here.
Yeah, the other thing regarding iPads...
Well, there, boy.
It's, you know...
Yeah, that works, sort of thing. I thought you had a kneeboard one.
Well, I looked to buy one before it came out, and I thought, don't know, I really want to see one first.
It must be
like.
Andy who's got one then. Andy must have his on a kneeboard.
Yeah.
I know Chris Wright has. I think Andy might have as well. Camera's still going. I'm going to keep it running until we stop.
Oh, right.
Jeez. Have a brief look around the aircraft if we wanted to. If I can undo this. Bloody hell, that's tight. I've done that up really well. There you go. There's the Intrepid Aviator. I'm in the shot as well now, I would think.
Not guilty. That must be the field bay there then. Yeah, straight ahead.
Yeah, it looks like it, doesn't it? It one way, can't see any arrows or anything, so...
I just wonder whether to do Yui.
I think you're alright going this way, aren't you?
Oh, good. Some ladders there, that's good.
Hotel Victor India, confirm you want to refuel.
Affirm, Hotel Victor India.
Hotel Victor India, roger, after engine shutdown, coming to the door for the refueling chip.
Wilco, Hotel Victor India, thanks. It's this next one, that's Jet A1, this one, first one. Says so on it. Jet A1, oh, there's Avgas as well.
Avgas, yeah.
Okay, and that's Super Plus, you're right, that's Mogas. So brakes on at 11.25. Hello, yeah. Where we are is good.
Hello, with Chia Tang.
Okay. Avionics off.